Got the first one done. Other side already had it from the last time. This one had a particle board or some other shit, plywood, and just chipping, so just made a new one. Countersunk it, big one up top. I'm trying to make sure these will miss, but they're offset just enough, so it's only got four. So, yeah, it's a lot better, it's nice and solid. Got my fucking 16 gauge copper in there. Compared to the other shit, you can see how big it is. This should be a nice little improvement, hopefully.